100% back to back in the mix.
Then it goes a little something like this.